The door is like we can't open it without a key.
Well, I don't know. Just try to find a way to open it. I mean, I need my suitcase for the plane.
Mais c'est pas ça, ma tête. Plus vite, tu vas plus m'aller, plus vite. Je vais vraiment trop bête.
Yeah, let's get Sonic at your practice. Good idea, Coco.
Je te déteste.
Yeah, I like milkshakes.
Jesus, already 5:30. Kassandra, do you know where the janitor is at?
Second floor, 2 rooms from the left.
What?
Vous, les Américains, vous êtes vraiment trop stupides.
Yeah, I agree with Coco. The weird Ryan Scott.
Shut up, Kassandra. I tell Mom that you're spacing again. She'll put you on the pills.
No fair. You don't get the medicine.
Because I'm not a loony tongue.
I like that show. And Grandma Riley says I'm just theatrical.
What?
Didn't you say that the janitor was on the second floor?
I did.
Come on, guys. Kassandra, didn't you say that the janitor was on the second floor? Kassandra? Kassandra? Kassandra, that's the longest you have been gone like that before.
How long has this been going on?
I don't know. It just started recently, ever since we started rehearsing for the play. I've been feeling these restless, angry forces. Something's wrong on the other side, Ryan Scott. Something dark. Something none of us can stop.
Idiots! You need any keys? Wow. What are you guys? Didn't your respective grandfathers tell you not to sneak up on a janitor?
No.
You snuck up on us, dog.
Well, they should've. Then again, they were probably too busy being idiots.
Comment osez-vous? Mon grand-père était un homme respectable. Allez-donc brûler en enfer.
Any hoozles. You kids ought to know better than to be sneaking around school after hours.
But we have permission from our teacher, and we gotta get the props for the
play. Oh, silly Billy.
My name is Ryan Scott.
Ryan Scott? That's a respectable name. Masculine.
Things?
Anyways, weird stuff happens, you know. After dark.
Comme vous?
I don't know what you just said, but yeah. Weird stuff happens, Foriegn Guy. Weird stuff.
But it's only 5:46, and the sun's still out.
Yeah. It's going down. Each moment, the hands on the clock are getting closer and closer to striking 6. Believe me, you do not want to be here after 6. It gets dark after 6. And you do not want to be here after dark. Especially at 6:05.
Why 6:05?
Because it's the witching hour. There are ghosts and stuff, man. Woman? Crazy chick?
I thought the witching hour was at 3 a.m.
Yeah, well, the witching hour here is 6:05. Look, kid, will you let me finish my story? You see this? It may look like a regular fire extinguisher, but it's not. It saved me time and time again from...
Who?
Sa mère.
Gayle! Gayle, you Coldplay listening little ruffians! Gayle! The ghost has haunted these halls for more than 50 years! She's been here longer than you little jiggin' jumpers! I don't know, before your parents were jiggin'!
Mes parents étaient affreux avec moi. Je suis bien content de les avoir laissés dans ce casier de viande avec rien d'autre qu'un petit morceau de jambon pour leur tenir compagnie le reste de leur jour misérable.
Yeah! Gayle was a student just like you here 50 years ago. She was given the lead in the school play. She just disappeared. No one knows where she went. Name's Frankie. Frankie D. I run these parts.
So can we borrow the keys?
I don't think so.
Mr. Frankie! Yo, Frank!
Yeah?
Man, you don't believe in all that blibber blabber stuff, right? That Gayle story? It's just a hoax. That's what teachers tell students to get them in line. So come on, man, give us the keys. And I'll return them to you before 6:05.
You kids look like a couple of ripe, succulent peaches in season, ready for picking. Looking for trouble? Nah. Just a couple of actors trying to get out of a sham. I mean, not like there's any possibility of you kids being tormented by the restless, demented spirits that are buried in these fine, unblemished halls. What the heck? Here are the keys. Just remember, that skeleton key may open every door in this school. Not every door in this school should be opened.
Man, that guy was weird. Come on, y'all. We gotta go get these props before 6:05.
You guys still here?
Dude, learn how to make an entrance, man. You can't be coming sneaking up on us like...
Criminy. Just came back to get my broom. Help a couple of kids out. You get no respect. No respect.
He seemed charismatic.
What's wrong with you, bro? No homo.
I think he's trying to read his palm.
Non, je suis pas en train d'essayer de lire dans ma palme, espèce d'idiote d'américaine. Dieu, c'est dégoûtant. Ah, des centaines de germes. C'est tout plein sur mes mains, c'est mort. Oh mon Dieu, c'est dégoûtant. Faut que je me lave les mains. Où sont les toilettes? Oh, faut que je me lave les mains. Toilettes, 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 toilettes.
What's wrong with him?
Toilette!
I think he's bird calling.
Toilette! 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 Toilette!
Come on, Rasta. Thank you, thank you. What is he saying?
Toilette!
Toilet! Toilet! Toilet!
water. I got it. He's wanna go to the bathroom.
Come on, guys. After this bathroom break, we gotta go get the props and get out of here before 6:05.